Welcome to this week's Waves of Information. Riding a bike is a healthy and fun choice to explore our island this summer. Please take a minute to watch this video that will provide you with some safety tips and rules for both cyclists and drivers.
Hi, I'm Sergeant Xavier Hancock with the Galveston Police Department. Today we're going to talk about some bike lane safety tips. Between tourists and islanders, Galveston is becoming a hot spot for bicyclists. People are beginning to use bicycles more and more as their primary mode of transportation. The quicker everyone becomes aware of bike lanes and their proper use, the safer it will be for everybody involved. To make successful use of bike lanes in Galveston, it would be ideal for motorists and bicyclists to know where the bike lanes are located throughout the island. Knowing this information can assist you in planning your everyday commutes. We have drawn on a few scenarios to demonstrate the proper way to use bike lanes around the island. But before we start, here are a few tips. Tips and rules for bicyclists. Always wear a helmet. Be visible. Wear lighter colors so you can be easily spotted by other drivers. Use a white light on the front and a red light on the back of your bike while riding at night. Ride no more than two abreast when traveling in a shared roadway lane. Stop at red lights and stop signs. Always travel in the same direction as traffic. Be sure to use hand and arm signals. Left turn, you extend your left arm out sideways. For a right turn, extend your left arm out sideways bent at a 90 degree angle with your hand pointing upward. If you're stopping or slowing, extend your left or right arm sideways and bend your arm at a 90 degree angle, hand pointed downwards. Tips and rules for motorists. Cars are required to yield right away to bicycles. Be on the lookout for cyclists on the highway, especially at intersections. When passing a cyclist, move into another lane if possible to give them plenty of room. It is legal for a motorist to pull into the bike lane when making a right turn, unless a cyclist occupies it. If there is a bicyclist using the bike lane, the car must yield to the bike. Now that we're all aware of the rules, let's get to traveling. When turning left on a bike, you should safely merge into traffic and act as a vehicle. Get into the left lane, follow the street signs, and yield to traffic that may be coming from the opposite side of the street. When turning left in a car, you are required to yield to bicyclists. If a bicyclist is going straight from the opposite side of the road, but you are turning left, treat the bike as a car and yield to them. On a one-way, you should be aware and watch out for bikes that may be on your left side wanting to continue straight. In this case, you must yield to the bicyclist. If a bicyclist is turning left with you, they should act as a vehicle and be in the lane either in front or behind you. When turning right on a bicycle, get in the right lane and either stay to the right of traffic and stay close to the curb, or merge in with traffic and act as a vehicle, following all road signs. If there is a bike lane, remain in that. When turning right in a car, simply stay in your lane and watch out for bikes that may be turning right with you or others who may be going straight. If they are going straight, you must stop and yield to the bicyclist. On a one-way, you should watch out and be aware of bicyclists either going straight or turning right with you. If they are continuing straight, you should yield to the bike before you turn. If the bike is turning right with you, simply stay in your lane and give the bike plenty of room. New law states that vehicles should give bicycles at least 3 feet of space when passing them, and drivers should always slow down when passing a bicyclist. We hope these rules, tips, and scenarios help make it safer for you and your family traveling around the island. Whether you choose to bike or drive, be cautious of others in your community and share the road with your neighbors. For more information on cycling rules and safety tips, please visit the Texas Department of Transportation website at www.texdot.gov. Or you can also visit www.biketexas.org or www.galvestontx.gov/bikeGalveston.
We hope these safety tips and rules will help you and your family travel safely around the island this summer. Thank you, Galveston, for giving me the opportunity to have this summer internship. It was a blast, and I hope to see you back next summer. Until next time, Galveston.